Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back, me Nur Fauzia. Now I want to make a video about the novel Kill a Blue Little Bird in Naha, creation of Linda Cristanti in 2015. Well, through this book, the author invite us to explore the dynamic of human relation from various regions, ranging from Asia, Europe, to America, starting from conflict in Aceh, life in times of reconciliation and the formation of human rights Muslim. What is interesting in this book is that each essay writer always relates the history of conflict in a country, whether it is in Thailand, Yugoslavia, with the Indonesian people. I really like page 115, where it is said that in the midst of their youth, they helped each other release the emancipation and said to go to evacuate. We cannot block and we are required to participate. The experience, fact and reportage of the writer spoken in realism and in detail in this book are able to present men and his humanity. I think that's enough. The last I say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.